You can't be someone else. If Ty Lue tried to be Tom Izzo, he would fail. If Tom Izzo tried to be Jamie Dixon, he would fail. You have to be the best version of yourself. And the second one I always say is communication. They all do it different ways, but the idea of reaching each individual player how they need to be reached, not one size fits all mentality, is I think the two things that transfer the most out of the things I've seen.